described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents World Explorers, Louis Jolliet and Jacques Marc.
In the mid-1600s, two explorers were drawn together by the lure of the mightiest waterway in North America, known as the Great River. Nobody was certain where the river would lead or how long a journey would take down what we know today as the mighty Mississippi.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.